Hey, what is this place?
Another testing ground. There should be military blueprints around here.
Yeah, I figured as much. Listen, Mr. Chatty Librarian, where'd you get all this intel about the military blueprints in these so-called civilian labs?
Why shouldn't I have that information? For instance, I am a device created under extreme circumstances for extreme situations.
Right. For a spec ops agent.
You understand this all too well, Comrade Major. Or at least you will soon.
The Dull R9, full-scale anthropomorphic test dummy, is designed for experimental research into the effects of collision and trauma on a living human body. A doll is not merely an inanimate body double, but an intricate polymer device equipped with an array of electronic sensors connected to data collection hubs. These sensors allow us to monitor exactly what happens to the dummy during potentially lethal experiments.
Crack this fucker open.
Saving data.
Soviet and foreign scientists have proven that over the course of this planet's existence, its magnetic north and south have often changed places. Theoretically, the same can happen in our lifetime, too. In fact, it could happen at any moment. And yet, the effects of such natural disasters are difficult to predict. This is why scientists at Testing Ground 2 are doing their best to emulate the conditions of a bygone era and recreate the exact appearance of our planet during the last geomagnetic reversal 42,000 years ago. Living on the surface of the Earth, we know what is up and what is down. But what would happen if gravity as we know it were taken away? Naturally, this poses a huge physical challenge for the human body. But what if we could adapt to live in zero gravity conditions? This is what this workshop is all about. Studying the possibility of having a comfortable, ordinary life in conditions that are abnormal for the human body. A Soviet citizen can adapt to any new lifestyle because they have science at their side. And science always serves the people.
Weapons. Got it.
If possible, we should try to find more testing grounds.